A different kind of video today from Big on Bebop. I'm reposting the only known footage of Clifford Brown on the Soupy Sales Show. Clifford Brown, in my opinion, was in the top two jazz trumpet players, the other being Fats Navarro. I love this footage because, first, Clifford was great, and second, he feels like such a good person, friendly and approachable. I did hear that Clifford was upset with himself about flubbing an early note. He'd been up all night playing, and the Soupy Sales Show's studio was absolutely freezing. Anyway, for the Big on Bebop subscribers who haven't seen this, enjoy the great Clifford Brown.
Our guest tonight, Clifford Brown. Clifford, come over. We want to talk with you. And it's been about 7-8 months. When you last on our show, you were just you and Max had been in the picture Carmen Jones.
Right.
And you were at the Rouge. How long you'll be at the Rouge?
Well, we'll be there for 1 week. We open Tuesday and we close Sunday.
Sunday. You gonna do a matinee in the afternoon Sunday?
Yes, we have a matinee. Yes, 4 o'clock Sunday.
Wonderful. Listen, of course, you know we're a great fan of Dinah Washington. We have a lot of her records. I have a lot of yours. You're on a lot of her records. What's your latest album?
Well, our latest album is called The Study in Brown on the Emerson label.
And I understand you just became a father, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what did they have, a boy or a girl?
A little boy.
Uh-huh.
6 pounds, 4 ounces.
Yeah. He's born with a trumpet in his mouth. That's what it is. Listen, Cliff, certainly, you know, appreciate you coming up tonight. Tell Max we said hello. And we'll be
out to see you. Thank you very much.
We'll play right along with us here. We'll see you again tomorrow night. Thanks for being with us. Good night, guys. Coming up, Cliff.
Join us again tomorrow night for another session while Soupy's on with more music, variety, and fun with Detroit's zaniest Soupy Sales.